This is the poll of the week for Wednesday, December 3rd, 2014, sponsored by Stretch Cord Swim Training Products. I'm Tiffany Elias. Now, last week, we wanted to know how you felt Sun Yang's recent doping suspension makes you question his world record and gold medal performances from the 2012 London Olympic Games. Now, you guys weighed in, and it was almost a landslide. 71% of the voters said no, they do not question his past performances. Only 29% think there is a possibility the Chinese world record holder has doped before. Well, regardless, you can follow all news and updates on the case at swimmingworld.com. Thanks for weighing in. Now, moving on, as many of you are aware, the World Short Course Championships are currently underway in Doha, Qatar. Now, while many of the fastest swimmers in the world are in attendance, there are some very big names missing internationally. So in this week's poll, we want to know, what swimmer are you missing the most from the World Championships? The options are China's world record holder Sun Yang, USA sprint king Nathan Adrian, currently suspended Michael Phelps, Australian superstar James Magnussen, who recently underwent a coaching change, and USA's darling Missy Franklin, who is representing her university at the Georgia Invitational. Please weigh in and vote at swimmingworld.com. This time next week, we will bring you the results. Thanks for watching this week's poll. I'm Tiffany Elias. We'll see you next time.